Sali bonani baba moyo. Ngiyabonga ithuba elingiphelo nokubana ndichasisele ngesikhwama sikaMthwakazi. So namhlanje ngizalichasisela ukuthi kuyini isikhwama, ikuyini iMthwakazi Heritage Investment Fund.
Akuhle ntombazana, kuhle ntombazana. Ya ngicela ukungichasisela ngoba kungani sokunengi nengi uMthwakazi lokhu, uMthwakazi lokuyana. Akungichasisele nje ma ufahla fahla ubana uMthwakazi kuwe kuyini. Njalo noMthwakazi Heritage Lay Fund Lay kuhamba kanjani ntombazana?
uMthwakazi ikubambana kwemibuso yezizwe ezehlukeneyo. Ikho kuthiwa uMthwakazi. And then iMthwakazi Heritage Investment Fund, it's a community wealth fund. Isikhwama sabaThwakazi.
Kulungile ntombazana, anje ngubani osemahofisini wento le?
iMthwakazi Heritage Investment Fund is a community national wealth fund. Isikhwama sesizwe esikaMthwakazi. #TheWalk is a registered trust esebenza lama communities kaMthwakazi khonapha kwaMthwakazi kanye lakwamanye amazwe. Njalo amahofisi ayo amakhulu abhaliswe eCanada.
Pho ke lina lani liyenza ngezepolitiki yini? Liyenza kwepolitiki?
Hayi, thina baba moyo asiso political party and asinabudlelwano ne any political organization. Thina nje inhloso yethu ukuthi silethe economic empowerment kubaThwakazi.
Yebo ke thina manje la mini ngitsela amadola aqinileyo, ngiyabe ngifuna ukubuya khonapho emahofisini yenu. Ngiyakwanisa yini ukuzofika?
Thina si-registered trust, siyatholakala emahofisini ethu ku-Robert Mkabe, between 3rd lo 4th Avenue. So ungasivakatshela baba mo sizoxoxa.
Obvious. Ngiyeza ehofisini ntombazana, ngiyeza ngoba nami vele ngifuna ukuba kwazi khonoko, ngoba sihambeni siye phambili ngoba sokugcwela emuva shuwa ntwanami, sokugcwela.